Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Bulldog Insider. Bob Bennett will never be forgotten. The winningest baseball coach in Fresno State history passed away last Sunday. An endowment scholarship has already been established in his name. If you'd like to contribute, you can by reaching out to the Bulldog Foundation. The address and phone number are on your screen. Bob Bennett's memorial service is scheduled for next Monday, June 15th, at New Hope Community Church at 10 a.m.
You've always been a father figure to me, and I will love you forever for that, because you've taught me so much, not just baseball, but about being a man, about growing, about never forgetting where you came from.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Love you.
Love you, bud.
Love you, coach.
I love you.
I love you, Granddad.
That was just a snippet of a tribute video put together by Bob Bennett's grandson, Brett Prieto. He told us he received more than 50 videos in the last couple of weeks from players and other people who were impacted by the late Bob Bennett. Our Scott Bemis spoke with Brett Prieto about this project.
Yeah, it's our pleasure now to be joined by Brett Prieto, Bob Bennett's grandson. Of course, you know, Coach Bennett passing away recently. And Brett, you took it upon yourself to make a video for your grandfather, to get videos from people that played for your grandfather, from those who knew him, and you wanted to play him for your grandfather as well. What inspired you to start this project?
Well, honestly, it was my dad. My dad was talking to my wife, and he said, man, it'd be great if somebody could just put together a video for him of guys that played that would just tell him how much they mean to him and what they've done, because he thrives off that stuff. He thrives off of it. So my wife was talking to me about it, and I went, oh, yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do that.
And I understand you got to share some of those videos with Coach Bennett in the hospital. What was that like?
I wasn't there to see him watch them, but my uncle told me about it, his son, my Uncle Brad, and he just said he watched all the videos I sent him. And after each one of them, like when he saw Bobby Jones, had a big smile on his face, was, tell him I love him. And then after everyone would tell him, I love him. You know, he was really getting a kick out of him. He was loving him. And it was just, I was getting text messages, send more, send more. So it was really huge for him to see that. And especially during the COVID-19 era, when a lot of old folks are passing away without loved ones there, he was fortunate enough and blessed enough to where he had his children there and was also able to see past players. Get to see them one last time. I mean, obviously not all of them, but definitely some pinnacle ones that he impacted and had impacted his life as well.
We all have heard so much about Coach Ben and the impact he had as a coach. What kind of impact did he have as a grandfather, as a father?
Man, I mean, you got 2 hours? well, his passion that he showed us for the game and how the nuances of the game, and not just the game, it was life. No matter what you wanted to do, he was your biggest champion. He wanted to be there for you and would always ask you, how's that going? Are you still working on that thing? I think you got something going there. Like when one of my movies came out, he tried to go to every one of the showings of it, and he would talk about the movie, and he was my biggest champion. Whether it be a Q&A, he'd be right there in the middle. He'd be watching it. They just don't make him like that anymore, I guess is the best way to say it. But true impact on my life was definitely one of those guys that I have some big shoes to fill, and I hope I can leave a mark like my granddad left, as the mark he's left behind.
Brett Prieto, Bob Bennett's grandson, you know, for me and everybody else in the Valley community, you know, thank you for coming on, and we mourn with you right now over the loss of your grandfather. Thanks for joining us here on the Bulldog Insider.
Thanks for having me. Appreciate it. Go Dogs.
Brett Prieto with our Scott Bemis. Prieto says he plans to upload all the videos he's received to YouTube. In total, it's about 2 hours long,